children. I am Abhirami, your teacher. So you remember last week we learned the alphabets. Rest of the alphabets we learn it today. Okay? Yes. So we saw the letters from A to L. Now we start from M. Okay? This is letter M. What sound does M make? Can you see a monkey here? Yes. So, monkey. M makes the sound. And who's E? He's a man. Good. This is letter N. N makes the sound. So, can you see? Nose. What is it? Nose. And what is this? Neck. Neck. Nose. Starts with letter N. This is letter N. Next letter O. O makes the sound. O makes the sound louder. Yes? Yes. Can you see this? Can you identify this? What is it? It's a old. Long sound you should say. Old. Where is it? Ocean. Okay? P makes the sound. P. P. Can you see a bird here? Yes. Parrot. What is the parrot eating? What fruit is it? Plum. P. P. Plum. P makes the sound. P. Next. Q makes the sound. Quack. Quack. Can you see who is she? She is a queen. Starts with letter Q. What letter is it, children? Letter R makes the sound R as in rat. What animal is it? Rat. So what is he biting? This is called a rope. Rope. Next. Yes. Yes. The letter is yes. Makes the sound S. Makes the sound S as in sun. What flower is it? It's a sunflower. Starts with letter yes. Makes the sound S. Letter T makes the sound T. T. Tap. T. T. Tap. Okay. T makes the sound T. U makes the sound U. Umbrella. Can you see umbrella here? And who's he? Uncle. Uncle is having an umbrella. Uncle. Umbrella. Starts with letter U. V. B. B. You remember the violet? Yes. What color is it? Violet. What color is it, children? Violet color. Starts with letter V. Next. Letter W. Makes the sound water. So where do you get water? Can you see what is it? You get water from the well. Okay, starts with letter W. Take an x-ray. Letter X makes the sound. Fox. What is the ending sound? Ends with letter X. And what is it? Box. Ending letter sound is X. Box. Fox. Ends with letter X. Y. What is it? What color is it? Yellow. Y makes the sound yellow. And this is yatch. Starts with letter Y. And you know this? Z makes the sound Z. Can you see zebra? Many zebras are here. Where are the zebras? In the zoo. So children, we have learned the letters from A to Z. So in this revision, we have seen the rest half of the letters. Thank you, children. Practice the sounds every day.